I cannot hold back any longer. I definitely feel like Raquel, Rachel Leviss, or whatever her name is a psychopath.